Hey everyone, Wanderbot here, and welcome back to Starcraft 2 Arcade Mode. So, I guess this is going to be the last game mode for me that I'm looking at, but it's Element Tower Defense. Now, obviously, it follows a lot of the same rules as any old tower defense. You know, you have a couple different types of towers, you can upgrade them, they all have different abilities, so on and so forth. You guys are going to be able to see that in game. But this one actually has some kind of customizable options, which are awesome. It allows co-op gameplay, two players per lane if they wanted to. I think you can have like a couple different competitive modes. It might even have like a line war mode. There are heroes that you can use, or for us, we're just throwing it on super casual and see who lives the longest and, you know, who dies the fastest and what element combos are the best, and so on and so forth. It's really fun, really relaxing, and I hope you guys enjoy.
Question, do we want to do teams, yep, or are we all going to go solo?
Probably a solo. Team of five.
We can do solo and just talk about bullshit.
Yeah.
You want to talk about our feelings? Let's talk about our feelings.
Okay, my feelings are, I'm way too warm here, I will be right back.
Wander's taking his pants off. Wander's taking his pants off. Everyone! Wander, not wearing any more pants.
Well, to be fair, most
Bird,
streamers
you
don't
wear
realize,
pants. Yeah, I haven't been wearing pants this entire time. That was me losing the undies.
Oh, you're gonna need to buy a new seat after this one.
What?
He is so scrubless.
I am standing.
Oh yeah, you don't have any sort of ass sweat. I guess.
Do you want to do amazing or non-amazing?
No heroes.
Non-amazing, please. So I'm low. Done with non-amazing. I'm done with amazing for today.
Heroes and heroes.
No heroes. I want this to be casual as fuck. Nah, dude.
Okay, so non-amazing,
like,
no heroes.
Competitive? Casual, race, or
casual.
Training?
Casual.
Let's race.
Difficulty.
Casual, normal.
Easy. Oh, yeah, competitive. Let's do
element, all random. Order, normal.
What?
Length.
No.
Element's all pick.
I'll pick.
All pick is too. This is super
elemental
casual.
Power sell for 75%.
No,
if we
want to do all
short.
Pick. Random
extra short.
Sucks.
Extra short.
No,
extra
no, you
short.
Don't want to do that. That throws us at like midway through.
Oh.
Yeah.
It starts
harder.
Yeah.
Put it on normal.
Yeah. Vote normal.
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 Hashtag yeah. Underwear streaming. No, that's definitely a negatory on that one, sir.
A negadonkle.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
so
hey,
where
by the way,
start?
You can zoom out.
Yep.
There's a starting point.
Okay.
Alright, wave in 20. We don't have any elements to choose from, so we're just buying towers. Got
okay,
it.
You do not lose live from leaks, 90% from elements. So, which side is the start?
That's a good question.
Hmm? Oh, hey.
The start is the left-hand portal.
Okay. Oh.
I can turn the music back on. Now that it's not going to sound like pure, unadulterated butt snot.
Awesome.
I wish it was James Bond!
Fucking...
I wish it was James Bond!
I don't want any
anybody of else! When I think of Wander, I touch myself!
I mean...
What?
Do you want a response to that, or are we good?
We're good.
Okay.
Hope's sake.
I honestly don't remember if interest is even like worth going for immediately. I don't think
so.
Oh,
it's awful. Do not go for it.
I know eventually you kind of need it.
Yeah.
But I don't remember when or where or anything like that.
I might have fucked up my first wave really badly, actually. Let's find out. I'm holding out. Never mind. We're good. We're good. Nothing to worry about ever. When do we get our,
probably
our elements?
Wave 5?
Huh. Weird.
I forgot how weird some of the units are in this game.
Yep. Apparently I have zero interest.
Yeah. How do you level up your interest again?
It's like 2% of your current amount. Ridiculous.
How do you invest in that?
Yeah.
It just ticks over. There's a timer at the top.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, you can increase your investment total by
that's what I want to figure out.
Not
how
spending.
To do.
Yeah. No.
You just hold out.
You can increase your investment total sometime. Nope, doesn't look like you can do it in this game.
I don't think we can in this one.
Sometimes they let you increase your,
a darkness?
Oh.
Oh.
Nope. Not a clue.
Yeah, we'll just let it, like, chill out.
Yep. Also, don't pick your element when you've got enemies on the screen, because it will summon a boss for you. Remember.
Yeah.
Oh, I forgot about that.
Yeah.
I do not remember which of these elements were good. Purple, you kicked ass last time, right?
Mm-hmm.
What was the element you really liked? Because it was something I wanted to try.
Light, fire, and earth makes a money tower, if that helps.
I always hated the money.
Money tower?
Yeah, the money tower was always weird and awkward.
Yeah. Mm.
Oh, we've got an element to pick anyway.
Yep.
Okay.
I always liked light towers in this game, personally.
Yep.
Yeah.
They've got a stupid good range.
Yeah. And they've got decent damage. The only problem is they don't have, like, any AoE, so they're kind of this, like, weird,
awkward... Well, no, that's why you buy them, like, water, because water's got splash. Or if you pair it with fire, it does chain lightning towers.
Okay. It's been so long, man. I don't even remember.
Oh, I got one interest.
It's probably because interest is 1%, so if you had 100...
If you have anything saved up, yeah.
Hmm.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's 2% because I have 50 saved up.
Ooh, nice.
Okay.
Demon Rising is currently number one. Apparently he's good at these games.
Yeah, who knows?
Weird.
Batbeard, stop cheating.
Batbeard, we have a problem with with things.
Well,
how do you get EXP? What is this?
It's so you can pick different builders and stuff, I think.
Oh, I see.
I've played a lot of the arcade.
Oh.
Batbeard, like, stop cheating.
Peaks.
Although Let's that's see. Gonna cost me a lot. But I think it'll be worth it. You can catch up Bird or actually anyone with money.
Yeah. Especially like early game.
Yeah, no kidding. Ezio is telling me that StarCraft 2 soundtrack is copyrighted and will get you problems on YouTube.
No, it won't.
No.
Here's
the
thing. I'm not going to put this up on YouTube, so...
Yeah.
I've been StarCraft putting it up on YouTube. It's actually doing pretty well.
The terms
That's
of service
good.
Does...
I still need to put up the fucking, like, what is it? Like, abduction and stuff. I need to get back and playing that. I've been able to play video games in, like in a week and a half because my computer was broken.
Yeah.
True.
And then Stainless was around, so we wouldn't stop doing multiplayer stuff.
Yeah, I know. That's mostly on me. I just need to learn to say no.
No.
Alright, how am I doing on this one? I'm doing alright.
I can shoot. Okay, good. I can shoot flying. That's always a worry in tower defense. It's like, did I hit the flying
did
wave?
Did you screw yourself? Yeah.
Oh.
All right, everybody got their Vespeen.
I really wish they'd actually describe what the elements do better.
They do, don't they?
Not that I can see.
Oh.
Yeah, it doesn't matter too much.
Yeah.
I guess let's do water. I never remember which ones are good. Someday. Almost had wished we had put this on easy, but then we might be here for a while.
Nah, no kidding.
Okay. Water. Oh, right. Come on, money. I believe in you. Give me more. That's not enough. More money. Not less. Let's see. Oh, interesting. Water towers actually have a built-in AoE.
Yes.
Ooh,
water
neat.
Fire does a steam tower, which is quite good AoE from what I remember.
Yeah, I think flamethrowers were also pretty nuts, too, and a couple other things. It's just been so long.
Yeah. It's been a long time since I played anything even remotely like this. Come on, grenades. Grenades, I believe in you.
Where's the settle button?
I don't think there is one.
There is.
What is it then?
You select the tower and it's X.
X. Thank you.
Oh.
Yep.
That works. Thank you.
Oh, here we go. What? Helix that explodes in the end. So once you get up to the combo towers, it kind of tells you.
Yeah, it does.
What you can do. Darkness and light is trickery. Lightning around the tower. Range is adjustable. Kills add lives.
That's a nice one.
Ice would be kind of tempting here, actually.
I'm going with light, fire, and ice, personally.
I'm going to double down.
What did I do to the computer? I straight up basically bought a new one. I replaced the motherboard, the CPU, and the hard drive. Or not the hard drive, the GPU. Because I was like, I could try to diagnose which one of these things is at fault. Or I could replace all of it and not give a shit.
He went with option B.
B, yes.
Nice.
It worked-ish.
B for badass.
B
Dude,
for
it works fine. I love my new computer.
Yeah, it's true. I still haven't.
All about
quite...
the Pentiums, yo.
Yeah.
I got Intel. I'm powered by Intel now. I've been an AMD man my entire life. I can now afford Intel, which is literally all it took to dissuade my loyalty from that entire brand. Yeah. Funny, huh?
Not really.
Oh.
Well,
AMD is notorious for overheating as well.
It would be funny.
Oh yeah,
if you hadn't
fucking hot.
It would be funny if you hadn't suffered from the horror that was recently.
Yeah, things suck.
That's
for
a good
long
point.
Time.
If he hadn't suffered, he would still be at the hand or the mercy of AMD and their terrible hardware.
It's not that bad. It serviced me for a very long time until it became completely fucking useless, and then it was awful.
Where is this light tower?
Vapor. Deals damage in 10 area of the tower, then damage in 5 of each creep hit. Oh, Vapor Tower does look pretty nice.
Bird, what did you break? I didn't break anything, alright?
That covers the whole map.
I'm not even going to entertain such an accusation that this was my fault.
It
Windows
was
10
totally your fault.
Patched, and then it broke everything for me.
It was your fault, and you know it.
I did very little help to help it.
Quit your witching, bird. You know you did this. You know you did this. Question.
Yeah?
I messed up.
How do you even fuse the towers, or is it just automatic?
Does the ice tower... Shit. I assume the ice tower has a slow effect attached to it, right? Do we have anybody that knows?
No idea.
Probably, but also no idea.
Okay.
Ooh, for interest.
Okay, perpetual tower we don't want to do. It would be nice, but we don't want to do it. So I want to do one of them. I don't know. Okay.
How do you get to start fusing your towers, by the way?
Not,
has anyone figured that out yet?
You don't fuse towers. You upgrade them with the fusion attached.
Oh, if that makes sense. Yeah, I'm dumb.
I need to do another fire tower over here.
Okay. My interest is terrible.
That beard's good.
Yeah.
I'm trying hard here.
Yeah, we know. You know what that makes you, though?
Yeah.
A try hard.
Yeah.
The hardest of tries. I like the mildew tower.
Fatbeard, quick question. Why are you a try hard? Don't you know that trying is literally the worst thing anybody can do ever?
Well, I mean, it leads to disappointment, right?
It does.
Damn. Ooh, somebody let a window open, getting all the dank out for that one.
You sore there, Purple?
Huh? What?
You have
hey,
a lot
you're
of
Captain
Cynicism, there?
Batbeard.
Yeah, a little bit.
You know, I'm noticing Batbeard is totally doing the same strategy in this that he does in that Line Tower Wars, where he just sits.
Well,
on
it actually
one
works
just...
really, really well in this one, I think.
Yeah.
My problem is I try that and then I panic and then everything goes wrong.
Yeah. Alright, how do I do a combination upgrade? I have three elements, I should be able to combine them, right?
Well, yes. You have to start with two, and then you add the third.
Yes.
Oh. I remember how to play this now. I was dumb before, but now Bird cannot be smarter.
Okay, let's see. Light level two.
In fact, you might say that Bird is the smartest person to have ever farted.
Okay. I wouldn't go that far.
Oh, interesting. Yeah, Helix does not do as cool of things as I'd like
you
it
to
do.
You can attack with your SCV?
Can you?
What?
Really?
Looks like it.
That we turned attacking off.
Yeah. You kind of can. It'll, like, kind of pretend
it,
attack.
It won't do anything.
Yeah.
Well, I've got a healing tower and a money tower available now, so I'm good.
I was tempted by the money tower.
I can't
tower.
Figure out how to even, like, upgrade my anything. Wait. I figured it out. I suck. I died. I learned how to play the game way too late.
Do we wanna?
Yeah. I just now realized, I was like, why can't I upgrade my things? And I realized
you'd never built an elemental tower?
I had never built an elemental tower.
Oh, oops. Bird.
Ouch.
I was wondering about that. I was like,
it's fucking Starcraft Arcade, dude. It's just like, oh, you know the rules and all the capabilities of this game? No. Whoops.
I mean, to be fair, that was like stainless levels of not paying attention.
I just kept trying to upgrade my shit. And it wasn't letting me upgrade anything. I was like, when is it supposed to let me upgrade things? What is this?
And you never thought, maybe I should build a thing.
Guys, it's going to be like 15 minutes before I'm able to do anything. I don't know what I'm going to do now.
Do we want to back out and throw it on easy mode or whatever, which starts us at about this wave? Let's do that.
Sure. Okay.
Okay, let's short, back out. Yeah, right. Short. That way you catch up, we'll be at about the same place, and close enough?
Yay!
I keep hitting the campaign button and then it gives me a load screen.
That's Commander Tassadar, it's time. You finally come.
And I'm like, no, I want to go play. He just goes back to his like arcade cabinet. It's like, no, I'm not saving the universe today.
Hey. Captain,
you know you
Porno
want
to.
Where is Elemental Tower Defense?
I got it.
There it is.
So, Bird, what did we learn?
Yeah.
What did we learn?
Don't give a fuck what you think about me, the people I vote for, and the church I go to.
I mean,
what
we all know.
Do you go to?
Yeah, I don't go to any church.
He's
right
the
now
night
because
Muslim.
I'm not
he
getting
goes,
paid.
He goes to mosques in the night, churches in the morning,
actually,
and then he lives in a
Mausoleum.
Actually, I don't a mausoleum. Yeah, I'm an Egyptian. I don't actually go to church right now. I quit my job after my boss got fired.
Yeah.
And then also they kind of laid me off. That also is kind of a big part of why I don't do that anymore.
Amazing.
No heroes. Solo. Finished.
We're getting better at this. Okay.
Difficulty normal. Element. Pick. Order.
What?
Short.
Normal. Short. Yeah, level 16, 1,000 minerals, 3 gas. That should be.
Oh, yeah, sounds good.
That only throws
it
back
a
little bit.
Purple,
right.
I have a quick question.
Yeah.
How do you feel about the finish?
Short.
I don't.
Huh.
Okay.
XP gain is on.
Why not?
Yes.
Okay. Hey, Purple, what was the money tower?
Fire, light, and earth.
Okay. I don't know if I want to do that. I liked water. Let's start water.
Alright, wave should be starting. Soon?
Shortly
when are
enough.
We starting?
Soon-ish.
What are
we
doing?
You get some time.
Alright.
Okay. That'll do. I think. Let's get a fire tower in here. Let's get two. Let's burn things to the ground. I always go
like.
What
are you doing, you madman?
What did Effie do?
He didn't like spend anything. He didn't buy like any towers.
Yeah, I did.
No, you only bought the most basic of towers. You need elemental ones, you fool. Effie, you know about elemental towers, right?
Yes, I do.
Okay.
Okay.
Those are not how you get them. I guess he must have just put down. He must have put those down as kind of like a stopgap while he figures out the rest of what he wants to do.
I think so. Okay.
Better have to stop.
I was scared for you for a second. Because see, the thing about Bird is that he cares about the people that around him.
You do.
Ouch, Bird.
Did you just call me a Nazi?
Baby.
Okay.
Back ops.
Let's wait until this is done. Please don't summon a boss. Please don't. It's summon a boss. Damn it. So apparently if you wait too long to spend your elements, you get a boss.
Oh, really? That sucks.
Yeah, kind of. It's like, worse things have happened to me.
Have they, though?
I don't know. I think I have a plan for today. Ooh.
What's your plan for tomorrow?
Well, tomorrow I'm going to wake up. I'm going to
play a bunch of
roll
video
over.
Games.
I'm going to hug Shell. I'm going to get up. I'm going to take a shower. I'm going to hug Shell again, eat breakfast, and then play video games until my eyes hurt and then I go back to bed.
Isn't that what you do every day?
Yeah. That's what I was getting at.
Now this is more like it.
I just hear from Purple just like the sounds of death. I just heard...
Also, look at my lives.
There is another Vespine.
Oh, you have a healing tower, don't you?
Yeah, he does.
I'm playing a fairly risky strat. I'm trying to get more interest at the risk of lives.
I am, I'm doing no such thing.
Ah.
Let's see. Huh. This is kind of fun, actually. I always go light.
Yeah, it's nice and chill.
And I always go light towers, especially for this. And today?
Uh-huh.
Nah. Today I'm going earth, water, and fire.
Yeah.
Powers combined.
Fire and water are actually good together.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've got a vapor tower right now, and it's pretty good actually.
Dude, you vape, bro?
I'm vaping.
Huh.
I went for the money tower.
What's the money tower?
I don't mind the money tower. The problem with the money tower is ultimately. Ultimately, the problem with the money tower is it stops being effective after a certain point, and you kind of.
That's why you get it early.
Yeah, it's true. That is a good point.
That's why I got the life tower early, because it's gotten me almost 10 extra lives so far.
Yeah.
Nice, yeah.
I'm just playing the safe game. The extra money would be nice, but I don't know how much extra money it is.
Uh-huh.
Effie, by the way, upgrading those towers to be elemental means you can't sell them for 100%. So,
I know.
Okay.
I'm gonna be getting one set of every element, so I have...
Oh, dude, that's no a risky innate. Strategy. You do get some really cool towers if you actually pull that off.
Oh, no, I'm talking about the Ray Towers and whatnot, like those specifically.
But those aren't like good. They don't scale up.
You get 200% bonuses against things that are weak to it.
But no, it's not worth it, man. Effie, you're gonna die.
Let him discover things. Let him discover things.
But... I'm tired
of it. Working so far.
Effie's doing better than I am, so there you go.
I summoned a boss just as the enemy wave rolled in. I'm a dumbass.
Why did you do that?
I thought I had better timing. Well, I'm gonna lose some lives for this. That's okay. Huh. Forge Tower actually does damage. Good to know. Yeah, I'll be fine. Just sucks butts. I mean, I still got more lives than most of you, so it's kind of okay.
That's true.
Yeah, I'm not doing so well.
You're doing better than Bird.
I haven't lost a single life yet.
That's true. Everyone, you're doing better than Bird, too.
Okay, I've solved my problems.
Let's do another fire.
Okay, this time I'm going to wait for the wave to go past. Oh, yeah, there's the timer right there. I always forget that there's a timer in the corner that I can actually refer to.
Reminds me, I need actually... get a second guard or another guardian.
Do you know? It's I usually aim for about three elements. Is it viable?
Yeah,
to go
three
for
elements
four?
is the optimal.
Okay, I guess it's okay. I've got the forge tower. Oh, it'll be better eventually. Okay, we got time. Let's summon level 2 water. We want a high level mist tower. Oh yeah. Please die.
I take a little bit of damage there. That's not a big deal.
Yeah. Looks like I lose lives on bosses at this point. I don't have the DPS for this. Well, honestly, that's kind of understandable, I guess. It's just the slow burn down. How's Effie... I don't understand. Whatever.
I don't
what?
Understand.
How's
it.
What?
Now Effie is like keeping up with us. Yeah, actually, I'm having a really tough time figuring out how he's doing it as well.
Oh, I may not be able to keep up so much longer.
Ah, that's why. He's got a foundry tower.
What are those?
Increase the damage of all the towers and then.
No, I've got the foundry tower. You're looking at me.
No, he has one too.
What?
No, I don't.
No. He's got a disease tower and a poison tower.
Ew. Okay.
That is strange.
I made the mistake of getting a jet tower, which is pretty freaking bad.
Yeah.
You want a steam tower if you can get one?
Yeah, I've got a bunch of steam towers. I need to get more, but I need to upgrade my jet tower into a haste tower, because the jet tower is useless. Because what it does is it attacks ground, but after a certain point that becomes kind of unfeasible. It's terrible against bosses, especially. So it's just like, all right. Actually, yeah, a lot of my defenses are worthless against.
I've got a Quark Tower, which is interesting.
Bosses, yeah. Most of my defenses are awful against bosses.
Quark Tower.
It's not really that big of a deal.
Two Jorvils, which do quite a bit of damage.
Crap. Well, there goes my first life.
Which, let's see, what, so Quark Towers just do flat damage, or is there something special about them?
Well, watch it. You see that kind of twisty pole-looking thing on my screen?
Which color are you?
I'm in the top right, in the dark area.
Ah, okay.
The Quark Towers, the kind of twisted maypole-looking thing.
Okay,
Yeah, watch what happens when they get in range.
Oh, that thing.
Yeah. And you can change the, distance at which they orbit. It kind of just rolls over things.
Oh, I see. That is actually pretty cool.
On target, the boss.
Oh, there it is.
There it is. Excellent. Okay, one more wave and then we're good to go.
Let's get a... get all of these up at the very least. Do you want forge? Do you want a focus fire? Go for a focus fire. Don't usually have a whole lot of purist towers, but I think I'll get one today.
Right. Yeah. It's an unusual strategy to do that.
I think getting one, probably a good idea. Beyond
right.
that, probably not. I once had a strategy where it was nothing but light towers the entire way down. That was interesting, uh-huh. but not as good as it could have been, I think.
Right.
Okay. Now we summon the Earth. Oh, right. I've got a Earth Tower in the back here. Ah, that sucks. It's the... Oh, actually the range on a Haste Tower is pretty good. And I can melt bosses. Good. Okay. So let's see. Earth does slight AoE. Let's upgrade this for the time being. And we want to save for Foundry level 2. Yeah, what I wanted to do is get Nature as well, but I don't think
yeah.
I'm viable for that, because Nature and Water is the Haste Tower, and so getting a Foundry Tower and a Haste Tower could be really good. But there's
right.
no way that that's easily sustainable given what I've currently got set up. That's okay. Actually, we should probably get a Mist Tower. I don't know. What is this? Oh, help. What? Help creator data... What? There's like this weird like icon in the center of the map, and it has like, I guess.
Yeah, I haven't been able to figure out what that is all about.
Oh, I see. These are the people that helped him make it. It's credits.
Oh, it's a credit yeah. screen.
Yeah,
that works.
That's actually
that's cool.
That's cute.
Yeah.
You're all losing lives. I'm gaining them.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I know.
Oh well.
I mean, it happens.
Yep.
Get Foundry
level. Life Tower too good.
Yeah, like, I always feel like I maybe should try the Life on the Money Towers, but then I don't.
Enough.
Let's see, do you have an AoE?
I'm playing in a particularly risky way. I'm hoping that it'll pay off soon.
I'm, which one are you, Bird?
I'm Blue.
Okay. Blue, you're directly above me. So you've got electricity towers, perpetual
electricity
towers, and a nova
good.
Tower. Oh, damn. Bird, you might want to not risky because you dying.
Yeah, I know.
And to be fair, if we lose, we can turn it on extra short and change everything again. But...
Nah, it'll be alright.
Yeah.
Worst comes to worst is that I die. Best comes to best is that I don't die.
It'd be nice if, like, if you die, you could actually immediately pop over and, like,
respawn.
Work.
Well,
yeah. Actually respawn at, like, the same wave or something. You're just, like,
yeah,
out of
really
the
nice.
Quote-unquote running.
Wind pool, yeah.
Yeah. Okay, that's gonna be expensive. What? Oh, it's because this is a duo thing and this is a trio thing. Okay, that's cool. So do you have a bunch of Mist Towers purple? No, you don't seem to be going for them.
Nope.
go.
Okay.
What?
Focus fire, can't go up.
About Earth 2?
Oh, were you trying to get something specific and it didn't?
It's next level. Never mind.
Oh. How?
Okay, now I got it.
Oh, ew.
I'm about to lose a lot of lives.
Yeah, you are. You're screwed skis, dude.
Yeah. Yeah, Effie, you don't have strong towers in the beginning. You've just got a bunch of weak, unupgraded things because you focus too much money on those basic grenadier towers.
Yeah.
Tried to warn you, man. Tried to warn you. And you're like, nah, bro.
It's okay. He knew what he was getting himself into.
Did he? Did he really?
Kind of. No, but kind of. Alright, so the strategy is now paying off.
Are you getting... Oh yeah, you're getting lives back. So you tried to rush for perpetual towers?
No, I rushed for a supernova tower. Ah. Gigantic AoE.
Oh, I see it.
Wrecks a lot, yeah.
So it's Earth and Darkness?
No, this is Earth, Fire, Light.
Okay. I've never seen it before.
Darkness waves are going to be kind of a pain in the ass. We'll figure it out.
Okay.
Let's see. What's going to kill me? Darkness? I think I'll be good. Water waves might be a little bit rough. No? Looks like I'll be fine. I hope. How's the money towers working for you, Bats?
Not very good from where we started. Yeah. I'm trying to upgrade to wealth.
Oh, yeah, that's a good point, actually. Not getting the money towers early on probably hurts real
bad.
There
are 1,000 to upgrade to the money tower.
it hurt a lot, but I'm catching up.
Well, if you start with an earth tower for them, they do some nice AoE.
Oh, okay.
Wow, Effie, you were...
Effie just overtook the bird. In pain.
Yeah, yep. That is some... That... There it goes.
Oh, yeah.
Man. Yep.
Okay.
Well.
He's eliminated. Aw. Yeah.
I have been eliminated.
Digging the mist towers. Digging the haste towers. They're pretty good. The focused element towers, not so great. Might sell
them. No, they suck. Yeah.
I wish you could downgrade them. Like, spend a little bit of money to downgrade them.
Uh-huh.
But...
Yeah.
Oh, well. So how much DPS does this thing do? Barely any in comparison to what I had. Okay.
Ooh.
I'm not even bothering to spawn the bosses.
Yeah, it's not worth it after a little while. I mean, it kind of is. If you want to get more elements... It's like, because once you mix, you can only mix 3 elements into a single tower.
Yeah.
So it's best to kind of focus, but also, I don't know, it's kind of weird.
We should play this again.
I'm not particularly great at this game anyway, so it doesn't matter too much.
I'm gonna lose.
Yeah. Batbeard's about to lose too. Oh yeah, he is. I'm hanging doodling.
Bird's not pretty... looking super hot either.
Yeah, things are looking a little bit scary on my end.
The foundry towers are keeping me aloft pretty well.
I'm gonna try to just build haste towers and see if that'll help me.
Wow, Batbeard's net worth just shot up dramatically, though.
He built a bunch of things. Net worth is kind of like the...
Yeah,
I see.
What you've
got
built.
You're not looking so great there, Bird. It's gonna hurt.
I think I might
well,
be able to
maybe.
Resist it. Yeah, I resisted it.
Just barely.
Let's see.
What are those Tesla towers, specifically?
Actually, I kind of bounced
lightning,
back from this really well.
Which is, I believe, fire and light?
Okay.
I think it's fire and light.
And then 2 supernova towers.
Yeah.
And then I'm assuming that's a money generator.
No, that's just a fire tower they never bothered to upgrade.
Oh.
Okay.
I want another element. Yeah, let's summon Earth Towers real quick.
Ooh,
I have enough
hurt.
Time to kill this thing.
Ooh, this hurts a lot more than I thought it was going to, and we're good. Okay. What was that? Oh, interesting. If you kill a boss, you actually get a benefit.
What benefit?
I haven't
yeah.
killed a boss yet.
So I just...
Yeah.
Oh, wait, no, never mind. That's the Forge Tower. My bad. When I was...
What?
I... Shh, don't worry. I derfed.
Okay.
I derfed hard.
Yeah, you did, because you managed to confuse everybody.
I did, including myself. It was dumb and bad, and I wasn't paying attention. But now I got it, and I'm good, and I know what I'm doing. I might actually be able to go down the nature track.
Oh, money towers
after all.
Have to kill things to get,
yeah.
get income?
Yeah, they don't
oh,
just get
awful.
You money. Yeah,
it's
that's why I don't
oh,
bother with,
that's
really
terrible.
That's why I don't
yeah.
really bother with,
With towers?
Money or life towers, because they're not very
yeah.
strong. So after a certain
no,
point,
not.
It's just like,
yeah.
It's kind of like you're shooting yourself in the foot just to get
right.
that little bit extra.
Yeah. Just to kind of hedge your bets a little bit. Yeah.
Holy crap, this was worth it. Okay, I'm digging the haste towers. I wish I could increase their range or something. Okay. My tower system is scary. It's pretty much nothing but haste
yeah.
towers. And so, like, as the enemies approach, I'm
everything
just, like,
is just shooting like crazy. Yeah.
Well, yeah, but, like, as the enemies approach, they're not. And I'm just like,
yeah.
do we know a tower that does a slow, by the way?
I don't think there is.
The fire, earth, light, the supernova tower does a slow.
Oh, does it?
AoE slows moving by 30%, yeah.
Oh, nice. And that was fire, earth, and what?
Light.
Light, yeah. Wander sounds like that. He did not pick those elements.
Nope. Well, he has...
I've got fire and earth, so next element, I'll go light.
Light.
I could use the slow.
Okay.
It's either that or I go attack speed, which is also tempting, but I
uh-huh.
feel like the slow is probably going to be a little bit more helpful. What tier of supernova is that, out of curiosity?
It's three. Supernova
okay.
is the three elemental upgraded another one.
Okay.
Well, No.
Like a pretty
is it,
rough way for bird.
It's not three of everything, is it? So it's one of everything. Or is
yeah.
it the second level of that? Like, is there a pre-build version of supernova tower
no.
that does the same thing?
No.
Okay, I'm... Now...
Also... I've built an incantation tower. It just increases the damage all enemies take on top of the forge to increase my tower damage.
Yeah.
That's helping a hell of a lot. And I've got wealth towers now.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go get myself something to snack on here, I think.
Okay.
Yeah.
Because I'm rather hungry.
Sorry.
Okay,
have
fun.
It's fine. It's my own fault. I done goofed. Besides, it is pretty amusing watching you guys.
That's good.
I should probably
finish. That is how you started.
Yep. Indeed it is.
Let's see. I'm just waiting on my next element.
Yeah,
I need one more Vespane. And then I'm probably fine. I'm not entirely
slow
sure.
Tower.
They come, what, every five waves, do we think?
I don't know.
Something like that, yeah.
Probably.
That makes
okay.
sense.
Do we know how many waves there are total? Probably not.
50,
I don't know.
And then it starts going to fruit waves, which just progressively gets stupidly hard, stupidly fast.
Oh, so basically 50 is when we're
50
is
when we're
done
playing this
yeah.
game.
Yep.
Ah. Alright,
gotcha.
Well, at least we know.
By the way, you can change your creep now if you really want to a mule. Or not your creep, your builder.
Oh, yeah?
Yep, there it is. There's the next elemental.
Yeah, I just got mine.
Okay. As soon as we've got the time, let's send it now before you go. No, it's not going to be enough time, damn it. I was going to try and time it so all my haste towers would be boosted, but no dice. That's okay. I think we're good. Yeah. I like the haste towers, though. They're fun to watch.
Oh, yeah? What do they do?
They just shoot
faster.
Do they
shoot into other towers and make them shoot faster?
No, haste towers just... it's a chain gun. You know, they shoot faster and faster and faster and faster.
Uh-huh.
And that's all they do.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I'm going to go for Blitz Tower next round, or if we do it again.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing right now. It's okay. Probably a good idea.
Hey, Purple Pass in income. Or net worth.
Oh yeah, he did. I'm finally...
I've been appreciating generally leading in terms of net worth, but...
I'm finally in the position where I can actually, like, sit back and let the income come in, because I'm like, I'm not losing too bad
here.
Oh
yeah. I've been kind of playing that game the entire game.
I haven't been. I've been trying to play it safe. I figured my 42 lives are something I should probably safeguard to some degree. Shoot. Yeah, I don't get haste towers until the next level, though. Even then, it's only a mild haste.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, that sucks. This is relaxing.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna lose relatively soon, though.
Oh yeah, you're dropping it hard. Do we want to call it when Bird goes down, or tough it out for a little while longer?
50.
Okay.
Much. Yeah, we can make it to 50. I can make it to 50.
Yeah, I'm sure we can make it to 50, at least.
Because I would like to play a little bit of Scrap Mechanic before we go to bed tonight, but if you guys can't do it, that's cool.
I'm up for it.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah, it's always one of those where, like, I love playing Scrap Mechanic, but since Purple and Purple and Stainless don't, it's like weekends or no Scrap Mechanic mode. And everybody loses their minds over it, which is kind of hilarious.
Yeah, I've noticed that.
Yeah, you've gotten so many fans just from Scrap Mechanic alone. It's really baffling, honestly.
It's not.
Wow.
I mean, it's kind of like...
You've met some of his fans.
You guys don't even, you guys don't even play... the game half the time. You're just sitting there bullshitting.
I mean, we're playing. We're just wrecking it. We're playing in the sense of, like, you know, peeing race.
Yeah.
Or pissing contest. That's the phrase.
It's about the same thing.
Yeah.
God, I'm loving the haste towers. They're not even, like...
How do you make haste towers?
Fire, earth, and water. Are these guys reviving? Okay. Oh, right, they revive. I forgot immortals do that.
Oh, the immortals? Yeah, they revive.
Yeah, twice, if I remember rightly.
Yeah.
It's been a while. Okay. You still alive up there, Bird? Yeah?
Yeah.
Somewhat.
I'm just putting down random towers now.
I'll admit, Bird, I usually go for that, like, nodule-y part directly below where you are, because you're not quite getting the full
I like to go this way, because that way I can get to, like, have my towers, quote-unquote, reload.
I guess that makes sense. I just try and make sure that enemies are within my AoE circle for as long as possible, and this nubbly bit is, I think, the most ideal spot. Unless you've
That's
got...
true, yeah.
Yeah, I think just in general. Honestly, next time, let's try this with Mazing sucks with this game.
Yeah, I don't like Mazing in general, honestly.
I like Mazing in certain ones. Like, the Lion Tower defense, if I wasn't up against Batbeard, I would have had some pretty fun maze business. But I was up against Batbeard, so it's just like, alright.
You're never going to let go of that,
no,
are you?
No, I'm not. He plays like a jerkwad, and I'm going to let the world know.
Hey, Wander.
Alright, after this wave, we're calling it, right?
Probably.
I think it was 50, wasn't it? That you guys were
Wait 15 seconds. 15 seconds. Yeah.
But hey, Wander, I have an idea.
Yeah.
Why don't you let Bird design a Bat design a tower defense mission for you on Scrap Mechanic?
Well, what would we defend against?
I don't know.
There's nothing to fight. Each other?
Yep. Just we run into each other and bap each other with a hammer. That's
dwarf
it.
Defense. I mean, I'm sure there's mods that add something that we can use.
Not really.
Uh-oh. This looks rough for Bird.
Here, you know what? Seeing as Bird's on the edge, let's go till Bird dies. Because he's close.
Okay.
Nah, dude, let's just end it.
No, I want to keep going. I want to keep going for a bit.
I'm planning on dying like right now. I've been hoarding my loot just to make that happen.
No, Bird, go out with a bang. Don't go out with a sad whimper. Come on, Bird.
Too late.
I'm finally catching
with a sad whimper.
Come on, Bird. Looks like you're gonna lose anyway.
He's intending to lose.
Yeah, I was planning. I was trying to time my loss.
Turn into one of those people.
What kind of people are they?
Those.
So these are the things that just keep increasing in strength?
No, not yet.
Mine are the ones that keep increasing in strength, I think. Or are we talking like wave-wise?
We're all in the same waves.
Yeah. It'd actually be kind of funny if there was just like a truly infinite mode where it's just like does not stop shitting units on you and you're like,
Never stop spawning units the entire time.
Uh-huh.
There's no like break between anything.
I would play that.
That's pretty funny.
Wow,
that'd be hilarious.
The progression and the difficulty would have to scale a lot slower if they were to do something like that. Otherwise, it's just kind of dickish.
Yeah.
It says it can't be dickish.
Right, yeah. Exactly.
Embrace
the
dick.
I got your life being dickish.
Embrace the dickish. You can do it. Everyone can do it.
Exactly. So have you guys quit out of the game already?
Almost.
No.
Wander won't let me.
I won't let him. Bird has eight lives left. But part of my ulterior motive is I'm trying to beat him in net worth.
Oh, you are the worst type of person.
He has you beat.
He is Adolf Hitler right now.
He also
just beat me, so I think we're done.
Are we? Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, Wonder still hasn't beaten me.
No.
Oh, well, why don't we just, like, just see who can fart the longest?
It truly has turned into a pissing contest.
If you follow through, you failed instantly.
I'm actually really digging my setup. I think I've got the gold setup for the next time.
Well, I have a pure nature tower now, which is doing well. Just have a look at the damage on it, and you'll see.
Is it the pure nature tower?
Yeah.
Where is it? I can't see other people's tower stats. Actually,
it's 15,000 per.
Plus 5?
That's from the foundry.
Earth, composite, and fire.
It's pretty good. I can also get a pure light tower, but...
I have a pure light tower.
Oh,
I
see. So, do you have to just, like, keep building it, that singular element up?
Yep.
Dang.
I just sent a boss at myself. It was the wrong boss. I'm going to lose now.
Let's see if I can get
I clicked on the wrong element.
Oh yeah, I can. Hey! Not as much damage as nature, but pretty good actually. I actually did not even realize pure towers were a thing. Yeah, yep. I wasn't paying attention.
Yeah, it's in the lower left. You just keep hammering it.
Yeah. Didn't even know that it was like kind of the top. I wonder which pure tower is the best. I guess probably a well-placed fire tower.
I think
tower.
They're all probably the even.
Yeah.
I would be surprised if that's how it was designed.
I still think a well-placed fire tower would probably be the best. Oh, yeah. Bird's hanging on.
He is.
It's impressive.
Five lives.
Where are the... I'm not getting anything. Oh.
Let's just summon a tier 4 bot. Oh, I can't. Oh. I'll just summon another thing at the same time as this wave, weirdly enough, how that's gonna happen.
Actively trying to kill himself. I get it.
Yeah.
No, that's fair.
Oh, you can't. If you invest in pure essence, you get net worth increases.
Oh. Wait, you mean it increases your income?
It says increases 2.5 times wave minerals on defensive mode.
Huh.
Yeah. So it is Duabla. Bird about to die. Bird is throwing.
If you're really wanting to kill yourself, Bird, shell your towers for goodness sake.
Yeah.
Well, I can't collude that much with Effie. It's not really collusion with Effie. Well, I don't give a crap. The thing about words is that they can mean whatever Bird wants them to mean.
I mean, he's about
and...
to lose.
Yep. Poof.
Oh, come on, game. Damn it.
Watching Bird try to lose is something
Bird,
special.
What was that about not selling your towers?
I can't just give up that easily.
You just tried to give up and you backfired on you big time.
I know, I was there. F the that whoever was talking to me right now.
Someone sounds extremely salty.
It's
oh, we got another element.
Yeah, we did. I'm working on my speed towers. There we are.
Oh, pure essence is, it just gives you a mineral boost. That's it. It's a one-time mineral boost.
Oh, that. Not doing that in the future.
Wait a second. 2.5.
Yeah, that's an awful idea.
Yeah. Let's see. Oh. Wait, you have a... Oh, I see. You're going for a refined version of every one of your towers purple.
I'm done.
Yep.
Yeah, all right, there we are.
There goes Bird. Well.
Yay!
I guess that's that.
I mean, oh, nay.